The unbearable stench of decomposition has sparked debate among residents living near Kavale Regional Referral Hospital. A mortuary attendant disclosed that five bodies have remained unclaimed since November 2023, including a 21-year-old Rwandan national, James Tuyizere, who tragically passed away last month while traveling by bus from Kampala to Kisoro District in southwestern Uganda. Residents have asked authorities to intervene and save them from the unbearable stench from the mortuary, as this is a threat to their lives and businesses. Nobody gets happy when they face such a stench. They go back disappointed, and our customers are complaining. Dr. Nelson Obote, the hospital administrator, declined to comment on the matter and referred inquiries to Kavale Municipality Town Clerk, Justin Bareche, who could not be reached immediately on her phone. However, Bareche's deputy, Eric Sande, also refrained from commenting on the matter, saying he was traveling. Now the RDC, Godfrey Nyakahuma, has issued an ultimatum to both the hospital and municipal authorities to address the issue immediately.
Now that I have got this information, I'm going to make sure that these people at least are buried, not later than tomorrow.
The mortuary at Kavale Regional Referral Hospital receives the majority of unidentified bodies from the Chigezi subregion. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.